drawing my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his.